evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming out this evening, showing your support for both programs. Introducing the drum majors for this evening, Mr. Mark Gill, hailing from Atlanta, Georgia, and Mr. Christopher William, also from Atlanta, Georgia. This evening, for your viewing and listening pleasure, we have 1999 by Prince, You Are the One for Me by SWV, and My Boo by Ghost Town DJs. Down a bit as you're listening to the sound of Where Do We Go From Here by Deborah Cox. has definitely been turned on. And we are about to turn it up a notch and astonish you with our percussion marching, intricate drill design, and a sound like no other. Now moving at 360 steps per minute, the Blue Machine scrambles into block band to show our fans what we really came to Atlanta to do, and that is put on a show. Mars Brown, it was about to get real, real ugly. Let's start it off by getting nasty with Nasty Danster. Let's see if you remember this song. Let's work it out. Now watch as we break it down for you. Let me ask you this question. Do you want to ride in the back seat of a Caddy? Tupac, in the memory of the popular rap star and actor Tupac Shakur. For those who love his music and work, let us remember him. And those who did not understand him, let us respect him for the entertainer that he was. That is gonna ragtop on you. Ragtop, ragtop. Oh no, we're not finished yet. Ladies and gentlemen, the 1996-97 Blue Machine Marching Band. The Blue Machine was directed by Mr. Nenick Giles, auxiliary director, Ms. Gwendolyn Reed, and Raywan Bryan. The Dancing Dog Captain, Shelly Bland, Nikki Barks, and Flag Captain, Cicely McIntyre, and Chanae Mathis. And I've been the voice of the Blue Machine, Mr. Andre Schnitzel, reminding our fine to keep supporting black institutions, because education is our passport to the future, and for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for today.